Hey everybody, so today I have big news. So usually I just have like beauty videos and stuff here on this channel, and a few random things every so often, but now every Friday, well if it's not every Friday then it'll be a different day, but I'm going to try to keep it every Friday, but every Friday I'm going to start doing vlogs. I'm just kind of like talking about what I've been doing and what I've been up to and all that kind of good stuff that you guys might want to hear me ramble about. So, to kick this vlog off, I'm just going to talk about like what I did in the past week. So, I'm going to start off telling you guys about this crazy dream I had on Monday night. Yeah, I think it was Monday night. So, it was 2:30 in the morning. I'm just going to go ahead and tell the time because my sister told me the time. So, I was having a terrible dream that, well, I don't know how to exactly say this. Well, let's just say that I woke up at 2:30 in the morning screaming, like a murder scream. It was so scary. And I just had like a very bad scream, and like my mom came running from the other side of the house to my room, and she's like, what's wrong? And I didn't say anything. I just looked around, like looked off the side of my bed and stuff, and I told her what had happened, like in the dream, I thought it was real. I thought, well, out back of my house, there's a pond, and there's like lots of geese, and there's like ducks and stuff, and I thought that when like the big white goose had gotten my bed and was attacking me, and I had started beating it, and I thought that was real, and that's how I was like looking around, and she didn't understand, and so that was kind of like my weird dream that I had on Monday. What a great way to kick off my, you know, week. And let's see, Tuesday I went to my grandma's. Oh my gosh. Tuesday I went to my grandma's, and she has a swimming pool, like an in-ground pool, not like a big blow-up one, and it's almost ready, and I can't wait to swim in it. It's just going to be like so much fun. And let's see, nothing else really exciting happened, but yesterday I went to Maurice's and got some new headbands. I don't know, I've never had one with the bow, and I kind of like it. It was a 3-pack. Today I went to mcdonalds, that's my cup, and my mom got like a happy meal, and so it came with a little toy. And my dog went crazy when he started playing with it. And it looks like that. And then there's like a little button right here. And you press the button. Yay! And it's a cute little creature. It's so cute. But anyways, my dog goes crazy when he plays with it. It's just so funny. Oh my goodness. Dude. That toy's retarded. But yeah, today is Friday. Yay! And I don't know what I'm going to be doing this weekend. I don't quite know yet. But I'm just so excited to be doing, like, vlogs and stuff. But that was my, like, I'm just going to get back to the past vlog that I was talking about. That was my crazy dream and the pool and McDonald's. Let's see. The people at McDonald's are really nice. And a whole bunch of people complain, like, they mess up, like, their order and stuff. But they've never messed up my order. Like, and that's kind of weird. I got the 3-piece chicken select with honey mustard sauce and barbecue sauce. And then it came with, like, you know, the medium-sized fries. It came with a drink, and I chose Coke. I mean, people don't need to stop complaining. I mean, it's not my fault. Oh, yeah, last weekend I went to see my friend, you know, Corey, aka Our Beauty Life. Please subscribe to her. I went and stayed a weekend with her, where she lives, because she lives like about an hour away from me, and it's so sad because I don't get to see her often. And I went to go stay a weekend with her, and we went swimming, and we went to her volleyball game, and we went to the mall, all this kind of stuff. And I printed off the pictures yesterday and made a whole like little photo album collage thing, and it was so cool. Like, I had like the greatest time. It was so awesome. Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm going to be doing a lot of new makeup tutorials. You know why? I have always wanted a camera that focuses, and no, I didn't get a new camera, but today I went to Office Max like 1 hour ago, and I was playing with their cameras, and like one focused, and that really makes me mad when I find an awesome camera that focuses, and it's so expensive and I can't buy it. But I came home, my parents have like this huge camcorder, and I was like, I don't know if it focuses or not. And I turned it on, and I flipped the screen around to me, and I set it down, and I'm like, I zoomed in on my eye, and it focuses amazing. It focuses on like every single thing I held up to it, and I loved it. And I think I might do a makeup tutorial tomorrow. I'm not quite sure, but I'm going to be doing them, and they're going to be amazing. I can't wait to do them. It's just going to be so cool. Like, now I have a camera that focuses, and I didn't have to pay anything. Well, you know, my parents did, like, you know, however long ago they bought it. But I don't care. It still works. I'm so excited. Ah! And so I'm really kind of hyper right now. Oh, yeah, all my vlogs are going to be about 5 minutes, 5 minutes, 30 seconds long in there. So I'm going to have to be wrapping this up soon. But, yeah, so be watching out for my makeup tutorials if I do one tomorrow or next week or whatever. And also be watching out for next Friday's vlog where I tell you what's been going on. And if you want to, you can comment down below and tell me some of your crazy dreams or crazy experiences. I don't know. I mean, mine was pretty strange. I think it was the weirdest, most funniest dream I've ever had. And my sister didn't even come to check on me. She was, like, right across the hall. And she just, like, sat there. She thought there was, like, a big man in there trying to, like, kill me or something. And I was like, really? You could have at least come in there and saved me. But anyways, I'm going to go, you guys, because this video is getting to the point where I need to stop it. But I hope you guys enjoyed my first little vlog and you get to listen to me ramble about random stuff. But yeah, watch out for next week's vlogs and tutorials and hauls and all kinds of stuff. And I still am taking requests. Okay. Bye, guys! Look at the little toy!